is found a huge game changer for Coromon that will basically double your bird food farming speeds. So basically each fruit has a chance to harvest into 3 or 4 or 4 fruit, with 2 and 3 for the bird fruit. If you get a low roll, you can save before harvesting and re-roll your number. If you're using this on all 7 fruits on the map, this can give you 28 fruit instead of 21, and with bird fruit it can be 21 instead of 14, basically doubling your bird fruit farming speed.